Hello and welcome to Christmas Lego Harry Potter Advent Calendar 2019 unboxing of door day 2. Yesterday behind door 1 was Harry Potter wearing a dark blue sweater with a letter H on it, which is his Christmas sweater that Molly Weasley gave him. Now on to the next door of day 2, which is going to be... You can see on the door, the inside instructions. On there you can see on how you have to build it. Lots of pieces you have to assemble. Yeah. It's a lot of red and black. Let me zoom in here and show you the instructions so you understand what it is. And it is... very cool, the Hogwarts Express train, a mini, it's really like a toy form. So you, if you have a Lego Christmas tree or something like that, you can put it in front. So I actually really like it. I have the original Lego Hogwarts Express train, as well as the new one, because I really want to keep up and have a little bit of an update. Wonder if the cabins actually work together, so it can be a longer train. Here are trains. You can now can actually compare this one. Here you go. So yeah, it's really small. It's just a toy form, and I actually like it, especially because in the next few days, I don't know when, you could already see on the box cover of this event calendar, you can actually get a Christmas tree, and it's actually kind of weird how Lego can put these things together. Like these are sort of like roller skates. You could use it underneath a Lego minifigure. That's so cool with Lego. You can use it for multiple ways. So now I have a regular size Hogwarts Express train and a mini version. There you have 75955. And this is the original 4708. So that's day 2. I hope you have enjoyed this video. Like the video if you did. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't. And I hope you will tune in for day 3 tomorrow. Thanks for watching.